The main task of CleanSeaNet is prevention. From the moment we joined CleanSeaNet, the number of oil pollution, oil spills, drastically decreased over the years. When we received the CleanSeaNet alert, of course, we have to check it, to verify if it's correct, so we can send usually an airplane to verify the image, and if the image is verified, then we conduct some other operations trying to connect the spill with the possible polluter.